All right, first hybrid at Columbus. Not bad.